I stand in awe of the Tuskegee Airmen.
He went into service when the war started and became a pilot at Tuskegee.
Tuskegee Airmen are black pilots, mechanics, and support people who dispel the biases and generalizations that because of the color of our skin, we couldn't support our country in a technical area.
Finally, the War Department relented, and in April 1943, the 99th Pursuit Squadron deployed from Tuskegee, Alabama, becoming the first all-black flying unit to participate in combat operations.